it is given 2 sin theta is equal to x plus 1 by x. Then we have to prove 2 sin 3 theta is equal to this. So take left hand side, 2 into, now sin 3 theta formula, 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta, this sin 3 theta formula. You will get this in multiplying place. Now multiply this inside. This one you bring front, sin theta whole cube, and here 3 into 2 sin theta. Now 2 sin theta value is x plus 1 by x, and 2 sin theta x plus 1 by x. Now a plus b whole cube formula, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Here minus sign is there. This boy has not given bracket, but you have to give here. Then you see, if you remove this, here it is minus, here again made mistake. See, a plus b whole cube formula, a cube plus b cube minus 3ab into a plus b. Oh, that means direct he removed the bracket. So here also minus, then if you remove bracket, this will cut. Or only this is left and the right hand side has come. Do you understand?